And this is part number 5. So indeed, we're gonna have a lot of parts to this, I'm sure. But this is number 5. So, here we are. Set to go. Except for Pokemon 9. I might change up my team a little bit too. I want to see my Pokemon. I currently have. Let's see, so I have some Ghastly. Croconk. It knows Rock Smash. Although, Ghastly has a lot of good moves too. I don't know which way I'm going. This for sure. We'll replace Graveler with Dustox. It might be beneficial to have a grass type in my team. If I am then I'm taking this 20. But no, I don't know if I do. I'm not sure yet. For now, just going ahead and deleting some of these duplicates. I mean, this ain't all that bad either. Zeus. Okay. Starly, we don't need that. Staravia, we don't need you. This game is about catching the mons and getting experience. That's the way, like, you basically get experience for your mons. Or you can just battle them and faint them. So, yeah. Otherwise, I think we're set. Like, it started. Actually, no, we're not. Take that back. Okay, now we are set. Okay. So there's fog in the area now. Makes it hard to see the area. To the forest. Alright, why did I bring up Kawarma for this? Maybe you'll just nearable? I have no idea. Both two of them. So we should be alright with the new one. You know what? This is not fast, I feel like. I'm going to do this electric tape. So that's the next best thing. I'm about to get over here. Oh, there it is. It does side up. You know what, let's keep Luxio and then we go just in case. Where are you? Don't run away from me. But I'll probably as well. Boom, caught it. Let's just keep going for it. There's Pokemon around, so. Let's go this way. We need to anyhow. Okay, we're actually gonna go here, so. For now, I don't need to catch any Pokemon. I mean, I do need to study anything, but I need experience. That's what I need. No, we'll catch it. I like it, I'll clear out boxes again. You know what? Yeah, let's put Mystical Fire in for Colin. Confirm. There we are. Any other Pokemon out of that area? Yeah, there are some Pokemon.
So I think we're gonna switch out Swift. Or take Swift and have Quaddle learn that instead of Quick Attack. Okay, all the moves that he can learn, he knows. Actually, I think Roost would be very helpful. So, okay, now, how about Graveler? Raven. Right.
I can store items in here. Boom. That's cyber. I know, that's what I've been in and out. I'm okay. Check it out. That's not it.
Yeah, I've had sex Pokemon since I'd love to talk to you. Series is now gone. That'll be coming back as well.
Perfect.
Alright, we're gonna use our first revive, I think, in this game. This is the person we've used before. You know what, though? It doesn't hurt to revive or heal things here. Whatever that, what do you want? What do you want? Okay. I'm not worried about that right now. Oh, sorry. So I can't help you. You die from... Okay. Now, let's head back to camp. Because now we have to get it out of the way. Check out the professor. I caught two Pokemon. Okay. Continue here. Okay. Let's check in with you.
Eventually, I will get to evolving somebody's minds.
Yeah. short text here. Catch this one too. Hello, move. Relaxy hell. How am I getting over that? I don't know. How am I getting over there? Wait, is there a way though? I'm gonna go better. Go back to the camp, I can go back.
Yeah. Run away.
Get up and check out the professor. Alright, let's continue on. Shall we? We're 2 months grid dust. It's a lot. Okay. Just trying to keep some space open. Nice job just hanging out there, bud. There's another flame torch over there. Oh, not bad.
pretty on that. I'm just randomly sitting there. But I can. Okay. Still trying to figure out how I'm getting up to the top of there. It's up this way. Okay, apparently this thing can't get me up there. Capture this. This would be huge. Oh, it's nice.
Yes, sir, I caught a Pikachu, man. At level 44. Like, let's go. Like, what? What's up with new levels? I mean, I don't have trouble. Where did I go? Did I even go the right way? That's not what I'm saying. Now I'm just staying above. sir. That's how we do.
Just checking real quick. Where am I? I'm above the camp. I'm not even close to where I should be. I went above the camp. Anyway, that was kind of cool though. I got some high level Pokemon. So that was kind of cool. I have to admit, like that's cool.
Those are my team because weakness to pretty much anything.
But that's kind of cool that I got one. A level 44. Okay. I think we're good for now. I'm gonna have another minute of JV. Oh.
where my son is from.
Alright. This
part was a bit longer for you guys, so I am happy about that. But I'm going to check in with... Yep. Turn to the village. More Pokeballs. Because stocking up on them in this game is probably key, I would assume. Okay, 318, I won't have to buy any for a good while now. So, okay. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this part. This would be part 5. So, I hope you guys enjoyed part 5. And until next time, see you guys next time.